Hello YouTube, welcome back to my video. In this video, we are going to check how you can extract text from PDF using a command prompt. So we'll be using a PDF box library, which is an open source library. So we can check extracting a PDF file and get that text file from that. And so as I told, we are going to use the PDF box library. So I can see here, just search PDF box in your browser and you will get the official site here, okay, pdfbox.apache.org. and here it says like it's an open source pure Java library that can be used to create, render, print, split, merge, alter, verify and extract text and metadata of PDF files. Okay, so it has all these functionalities. We'll be in this video we'll be checking how to get extract text from that. Okay, now go to website pdfbox.apache.org, where you can see the download section. And on the download section, you can see the command line tools here. Okay, so which one we are going to use is this one, PDF box app 2.2.0.17.jar. Okay, just download this one.
Yes, I have just downloaded the file. So this is the file, PDF box jar file. So going back to the website again, here there is the documentation how you can use there. Just click on 1.8. and here you can see the command line tools option is there. Okay, just click on that. And in the command line tools, which we have the download the jar file, it has all these functionalities we can use it. Okay, so we are going to use it, the extract text function. Just click on that. So this is how you have to use. Okay, so this will be the command to extract the text from that. Okay, and one more thing, this won't work out. I'll show you two examples here. So let me copy that here. I have copied two PDF files here. So I'll explain which one will work in this. Okay, so this is a PDF file I have just downloaded from my website. And you can see I can select the text file from this PDF like this, okay, which means this is directly saved from my Word file or any other programs where the PDF is. I'll open the other one here. In this one, this is actually an image inside the PDF. Okay, you can see if I'm clicking, I'm selecting the image, not the text file. Okay, but here I'm selecting the text. Okay, so this OCR will be working only for the PDF where you can select the letters like this. Okay, not with the scanned one. Okay, so it won't do the OCR or optical character recognition for the image, for the text inside the images. Okay, like the scanned one. Okay, yes, now let's go for reading the text from this. Okay, so here here, as I told, this is the format we have to use it. Okay, now let me open my notepad and copy this directly as it is into the text box here, text file here. So this is the command to do the extraction of the text. Okay, first you have to give the Java keyword, and here we have to specify the Java files, and this is the function which we are going to use, and these options which you can use any of these options. Okay, so we are going to this is the option like start and end page. If you are specifying that, it will be doing those here only for that. Okay, so we are not going to try this one. Let it be simple. And here we have to specify the input file path, and this is the output file path. Okay, now let me open my command prompt. So this is my command prompt here. So in mine, if you are just writing yours also, if I am writing giving Java and pressing enter, mine it is coming all the details of Java. If in yours it's coming, it's unrecognized, which means the Java is not either not installed or it's not added into your class path. Okay, so don't worry, just if it's not installed, directly install it. You can search it like install Java like this. Okay, you can do it like this. If it's not, if it's showing in Java is unrecognized, either you have to add in a class path. Okay, so apart from adding it in class path, there is one more simple way I'll show you how to do that. First, navigate to location where your Java is installed. So in mine, it is in C drive. And inside the program files, there is Java folder. This one is in a 32-bit. So inside Java folder, there'll be JRE or JDK. No problem. Select any one of that. And inside bin, there'll be java.exe file. Here this it is, okay? So this is the path for your Java, okay? So you can copy it from here. So I'll copy it two times. So we'll update it here, okay? So this is the path of Java. Copy it here, and inside double quotes, paste it here, and put the Java inside that, okay? So our command prompt can locate the Java directly, okay, without being added to the class path, okay? Now this is the PDF box app. XYZ means the version of that. We are going to use the version this one, okay? Let me copy it from here and paste it here, okay? Now this is the input file. Same way, I'm going to locate the input file like this. So input file is located in this folder. Now copy the path from here and paste it here, and again same way you have to specify the file name. So this is the file name. First we are going to read.pdf, okay, paste it here, and you have to specify the output file name. So I'm going to give it as read.txt, okay. Yes, that's all. So we have specified each parameters in this command. Now let me copy this from here, and if I'm going to my command prompt, I'm clearing the screen here, and paste it here, and just press enter. It's coming unable to recognize the Java file, unable to access the Java file. So there is something wrong. This is because you have to navigate inside to this folder first, okay? Copy this path again from here. Come back to your command prompt and navigate to that location with the CD keyword, and paste your link, your path inside the double quotes, okay, and just press enter. Now you can see we have entered into that this folder, okay. Now we can run that, execute that command from here. Copy it and just paste it and just press enter. So once it is executed successfully, you can see there is only a warning, but it has executed successfully. Let's see. Yeah, one read.txt has been created. If you have just opened that, you can see all the information from that PDF file has been read into a text file here, okay? So again, let's try this one, okay? So let us scan. If you are going to scan this like this, and this is the path, paste it here, and same way copy let the name be letter.txt, okay? Copy this path and paste it here and just press enter. Let's see what's coming. There is no warning, so anything, which means it has been executed but it's empty, which means we couldn't read the file, read the text inside the PDF, which is inside the image, okay? So hope you got this, how can extract text from the PDF or a basic OCR.
If you have any doubt in this, please comment below. I will try to help you, and please like and subscribe for my videos. I will share all these example things in my description. You can have it, and there are more functionalities here. I will try to check any of these in my next video, okay? So please like and subscribe for my video, and thanks for watching.